गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड, दिस इज कर्नल अजय, सीईओ अजय एस्ट्रो मनी गुरु डॉट कॉम एंड ऑनलाइन चैनल अजय एस्ट्रो मनी गुरु। टुडे 5th of April 2020, टाइमिंग 1800 hours GMT। फ्रेंड, आई शेल डिस्कस इन दिस शो अबाउट द एक्सपेक्टेड ट्रेड ऑफ FTSE 100 ऑन 6th of April 2020 वेल इन एडवांस। बिफोर आई शुड गो अहेड, आई शेल रिकॉल वॉट एग्जैक्टली वी हैव शेयर्ड यू इन प्रीवियस शो about the weakness of FTSE 100 and the few stocks which has been talked about have seen great downward movement as per our advance alert given in our previous show. Friends, you are requested to kindly subscribe our channel and keep watching our show on same channel on the stocks, commodities and the currencies. You can subscribe our paid services also to know advance analysis of FTSE and 100 and the commodities and the currencies. So friends, what is on 6th of April? If you see, the combination of Jupiter, Mars and Saturn in Capricorn are bringing further uncertainty in the global economy. Yes, FTSE 100 also expected to see some problem in banking, infrastructure, retails, hospitality, automobile sectors may see further downward movement. It is expected to see the banking sector and other financial sectors likely to see further downward movement. If you see on the previous Friday, the FTSE 100 was closed 5,415.50 level, approximately down 64.72 points. And in percentage, it was 1.8% down. So friends, what it is expected further? As per the combination of Jupiter, which is in deviation sign, and the Mars, it is in exaltation sign, making conjunction with the Saturn is the own sign. It is a further uncertainty and the global commodities. I am expecting the weakness in Barclays, which is the one of the important banking stock in FTSE 100 listed, and the Lloyd Banking, which is looking further downward movement and profit booking. So friends, you can subscribe our channel also and you can see what exactly what we have predicted in our previous shows also. In the commodities, we are expecting gold is looking positive. I repeat, gold is looking positive. The if you see the labels, the gold has seen $1,648 per troy ounce on previous Friday when it was closed. I repeat, the 1,648.75 exactly the labels when it was closed on the Friday. So friends, gold is expected to show further upward movement, and for the stop loss 1,620, it is expected to see 1,655-1,662 labels anytime in next few trading days. Repeat, the gold is looking positive and the commodities market one can see upward movement. So friend, let's see what happened and keep giving your suggestions and comments on our channel. You can speak to me at 9887056704. You can write email to me astrowonders@yahoo.com, and you may visit our website ajayastromoneyguru.com also. All the best, good luck, happy trading.